Hello, everybody, and welcome back to More Losers Gaming, and welcome back to Splatoon 3's DLC Side Order.
That's the name of it.
That's the name of the game. It's a new session, which is scary, because I thought I left the last session with more resources, but I have one life.
Our hair looks really good, though.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. I needed that today.
The purple and pink? Ugh.
I really needed just a little bit of a pick-me-up, and I think that compliment was the pick-me-up I needed. Thank you.
That's great. You probably won't die then.
Okay, because I got complimented?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's an Infiniball. Oh, it's this one. I've died on this stage before. I don't think it was Infiniballs, but
no,
I did.
I do remember you dying, though. Do you remember how? It was because you got too close to the edge and they just bounced you off.
Right. So maybe I shouldn't be going
down here? Yeah. That would be my suggestion.
Well, but I kind of have to because the other one's over in the corner. Sheesh.
They got things on their head making them spit.
I know.
Which just sucks because these are usually just the charging ones.
There we go. That helped a lot. Oh, that is... I have my blue light... Okay. I have my blue light... Okay, stop. What the... Why would it aim for the eight ball? Why would it aim for... It's fine. Please don't miss. Thank you.
Maybe it just aims directly ahead.
I have my blue light protection glasses on. I have the heavy duty ones on because I've just been having more headaches recently from staring at a screen all day, recording BOG and all that other good stuff.
Playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah, that's actually what I've been doing. I just wanted to seem productive. But that's okay. You're like, oh, the hair's so pretty. I'm like, yeah, it's really yellow.
Oh.
Just like everything else.
No.
Super yellow.
Now our hair is purple and another color. Do you know what it is?
Yellow.
It's yellow.
I hate you. I want to get more armor drop, but really 0.5% for a hard danger does not sound worth it. I think I like the scream, so I want more screaming to happen. And
we
scream.
Love to scream.
I scream.
I scream, you scream, we all scream, BLG.
BLG. That's stupid.
Pearls.
I wasn't going to talk about when I scream. You'll never know.
When you're afraid.
All right. I mean, sure. Defeat the fleeing foe. You know what? Maybe I will.
When, like, person is slightly too close to you.
Lines at Walmart get hectic.
Yeah.
Shoot a loot. You're dead.
Yay!
Okay, they dropped a bomb. That's really
sure did.
Not even
That's cool, pretty
cool a little bit.
Oh, right. Ian, you should definitely take more advantage. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Of throwing out your bomb and using it as a way to escape.
Right, because I have this thing and I can just kind of...
Yeah,
you're
follow
right.
it.
Damn it, people mentioned that during our initial... Plop!
Plop, 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 plop.
During our initial... Plop, plop, plop! That's us.
There's a lot. They're coming.
Screw you, everybody. Screw you, party parade.
You know what?
My town.
And I'll tell you what.
One more thing while we're at it. You know what?
What are we doing? Killing.
We're
killing.
And they saw me, which is messed up if you ask me.
They have eyes, so they were programmed with eyes.
And that's... I almost got hit off. I almost got hit off.
Yeah, you should stop being up here.
Trust me, I'm trying. They're gone? Oh my god, it's in front of me. Come on.
You're really close to almost doing it. Oh!
I have armor, so even if that bomb hit me, it was fine.
I don't know about that.
Well, I don't think the bomb does much knockback, right?
I forgot about you.
I think it would just explode me to my death, but I had armor, so it's fine.
Yeah, you're fine.
I think. 25th floor!
This run's going pretty good, huh? I feel like we gotta be close now. You're right. We're almost at the top floor. Oh, yeah! Shouldn't be long before we get this wrapped up. Then we head back on our world tour.
Off the hook, was it? I'm eager to get out of here so I can catch your act.
Our science is tight. Peep the disclaimer first, because we've been known to blow minds.
Like, literally, I am so loud.
We literally hurt people.
Yeah, didn't she, like, start by screaming so loud that all the lights broke in a place?
Yeah, she, like, was destroying venues because her voice is so powerful.
Now she's destroying people.
Now, it's a little more controlled.
Sure.
We still have a few shows left in our tour. You and Aid are more than welcome to see one.
I'll think about him. Oh, it'd mean flying. Never been on a plane before. Aw.
Oh,
thank God, a vending machine. I could buy a life.
Yay!
Splash damage. I just don't care.
You should definitely go to the vending machine.
That's good, but no, I'm deaf for sure. I think it's 3,000 for a continue, correct?
Oh.
I'm pretty sure. So I don't want, because I think this might be our first run done.
Maybe.
Our bum bum.
As long as you don't die somehow.
Well, I know.
You gotta not die.
Yeah, I'm doing my best to get there. Drone killer whale less. I like canned special more.
Do it.
Yeah, let's get more. Canned special fills half of this. Oh, that sounds great.
Now, people have also mentioned, do you remember how we unlock keys for lockers, Ian?
By playing with other guns.
Pallets, yeah.
Well, more pallets, but also if we play with other, the other pallets, they have their own things on every, like, 10 or 5 or whatever floors.
Yeah, so which is why, because we've been going up through the floors without the new pallets.
I know, and I really, really have meant to swap by now, but it just, every time I die, I get, not frustrated, but I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
I gotta get back to it.
Right. Now, I will say, ooh, there has been, ooh, a movement happening in the Patreon Discord.
Oh, my.
An aggressive outcry, if I may.
Oh, my God.
For us to use Big Man's palette.
Which one is that?
Big Man is the big guy from the current,
no, I
you
know who Big Man is.
Also known as Ian BG or whatever.
Ian BGM, yeah.
Yeah.
Now, what's the palette?
I don't know.
Destroy the portals.
I didn't ask about it. They just wanted us to use it.
Fair. Oh, no, this one doesn't go to the top.
Good luck, eh? You too, Pearl.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. You can destroy that, though, so. Oh, wait, that's the objective, isn't it? They're going to shove you off to your death.
I know. I was trying to do what people told us to do with the, you know, make headway, but I guess you shouldn't do that to march, like, straight in.
Yeah, it did look like it did something.
Oh yeah, I think it did actually blow up.
Yeah.
Let's hold it.
Oh my God, that's a lot of fish. Hey,
there
geez.
We go, there we go.
I mean, walking backwards makes me nervous.
I do have piercing on my...
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
It was scary.
I'm just going to wait to get my armor back. Cool. That was scary. That was actually really scary. But we got an extra life, and I think we still have it continue, so...
Yeah.
We should... Oh, that's a killer
weapon.
Oh,
yeah, back off!
Back off, Nimrods!
Boom.
Ha 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 ha!
Ha ha ha!
Are you freaking Mandark?
I thought, I was going for Titus.
Ha ha ha! No, wait, now I did your Mandark!
I don't even know who that is.
It's a Final Fantasy character that, and the only reason the Casey knows who that is because when we played, I guess I don't want to.
We played something.
I'll give the abbreviation. Those who know, and those who don't.
Yeah.
We played DDLC.
Okay. Yeah.
And I'm a big scaredy cat.
Yeah.
And in order to calm down, we watched the Titus laughing video, which if you haven't seen it, look it up.
Yeah.
I haven't even played. I think it's Final Fantasy X.
Yeah.
But it helped to calm me down.
It did. It relaxed you.
Yes.
It relaxed you in ways that only Titus can.
Yes.
Why don't you go up the wall, babe?
Reason. What?
Why don't you go up the wall?
Because I'm killing things.
All right.
And it's fun.
I know that's true. We talked about this last time, that you haven't been going up walls very much.
Yep, and maybe I never will.
Okay.
Know?
I just think that's a questionable decision at
best.
Oh,
boy.
Uh-oh.
Hello. Okay. We're doing pretty well.
You're doing great.
I haven't used a single one of these. I don't know why I have not been using a single one of those.
You got it.
And I use it right into danger. Good job, me.
I mean, you kind of have to use that one into danger,
oh,
right?
Criminy.
Ooh, that's one funny fish.
Do I have armor? I do. I thought I had another special, but I just spent my special, so I'm not sure why I thought that.
Well, you have one now.
I know. Boom.
That was
pop up.
That was terrifying.
That was not very smart of me.
You gotta be more careful.
I'm aware. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Got ink.
Oh my god. There's a guy.
Ah!
There's a guy!
Die, idiot. Winner.
Winner, winner.
Me.
Chicken for dinner.
Actually, I think we're having fish for dinner. Right?
Yeah. I mean, I just had a chicken sandwich. So I'm like,
we did just eat. Maybe we won't have dinner.
I know. It's 9 p.m. So.
Oh, I forgot we were going for color scheme. We got a lot of purple. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 supports. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 lucky and 8 purple, and then the rest are all kind of mixed. Okay. What? No, that's okay. Can I move them?
No, look at the little pearl up there.
What?
What the? He makes sounds?
It's a sound. I mean, it's a soundboard.
Well, yeah.
Okay, hold on. That's an awful... Well, they're the same. What? No! So, I need something better!
Are you trying to make BLG's new theme song?
BLG!
Excellent.
Yeah, no. You're definitely right. Well, shit. None of these are really... Wait, are these any? Is this lucky?
Well, the bottom that one's on lucky, fire.
But I know. I'm not going to do a rigorous danger. I know that for sure. I think main range sounds the best.
Yeah.
Because especially with piercing...
Yeah, do it. Main bonus. Range.
I also just don't want to do one with a twisty thing. I hate the twisty thing ones.
Twisty things suck.
It's just slow, and I'm bad at it, which means it's not good.
Yeah.
That's what that... We're literally two floors and then the boss.
We're so close.
I forgot. It's not just about getting there. We got to beat the boss,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Which we don't even know what the boss is. It's whatever the thing that was possessing Marina was.
Yep.
So are we going to fight that thing again? But Marina's not going to be up there?
Holy moly, holy cow, holy crinoli, schmoly badoli, I'm...
Yeah.
Out of ink. Ah!
Oh, shit! Bad timing to be out of ink.
Yeah, I know, you're right.
There's a package.
Okay.
Behind you.
There's a package at the...
Ah! Huh?
It shot me. Oh, it's the sniper.
Aren't you above the edge right now,
no,
Ian?
No.
Yes, you were. Don't lie to me.
Do I not get my armor back? Woman, I was flying. I knew what I was doing.
Well, yeah, but if you let go, if somebody shot you out of the air...
I was keeping a track eye on it. Oh, no.
Okay. I was keeping an eye on it, he says, walking backwards off the edge. Go up that wall.
Ah!
Oh, never mind.
Please, is that
wall.
Enough to sing? It's not. Okay. 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 Okay, yeah. No, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Don't at me. Okay, one portal is down, which means I'm going to start on the backside this time.
Okay.
Because I don't think they spawn until I drop.
Get psyched!
Okay.
Go, go, go. Oh, no, it's the little guys.
I'm on the edge!
Glory!
Hang
in a moment with you.
Burst!
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Special gauge. I don't want this. I don't want this.
That was awful. That was a bad thing. Is that ink?
I don't know what it is, but I think it's special gauge.
Okay.
No, that's special gauge. That's drone gauge.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh.
But if I get another, I add another special gauge now, which is really good.
Scary men, the manly men.
They're scary and manly. Ah!
Oh! No, they're actually the half man of the two and a half men.
Oh, okay, that's it.
I think
we win.
Bitches!
I think we just win.
Fish are here.
I mean, so long as I don't just run into shit.
Yeah, just destroy the thing.
Yeah, because it can't even. Okay.
Shoot it?
I'm out of ink.
Okay.
Come on. You know what? Bada bing, bada. Got
and
it.
You know what else? Good job.
You know what else, bada bings?
Bada booms.
I prefer bada booble. It was supposed to be a Google over Bing joke, but I don't think that's even funny in the first place. So
I don't.
Maybe I shouldn't have clarified.
I respect.
Me?
I respect that. I respect that you went for a joke and it didn't land and then you still explained it. It takes guts.
It does. I know. Main damage.
But I just thought you were being like lol random. Well, I like boobles.
I love boobles. You know me.
You know you like the I love boobies wristbands everybody
pudding.
Used to wear. I could go for some pudding actually.
Well, there's some in the fridge.
There is. We have chocolate pudding.
And guess what? The fridge is running. Ha. Better go catch it.
Stop. We actually.
It's not stopping. It's still going. Ha. Sorry.
It's okay. It's criminally offensive. Is this the boss?
No.
This is the level before the boss. There's no music. Floor's grit rough up here, but you'll find your way through them.
Okay.
I don't know about that, Oct.
Hello.
I just don't.
Okay. Okay, that's actually fine. Let's just do that. Bonk him a little bit.
Yeah.
I've lost control. Oh, it's because you're right there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get some ink down.
Bonking business.
Please stop bonking. I'm out of ink.
We love
Let's
that.
Let's do that. Let's get over here. Let's just try and kill some things real quick.
Yeah. I feel like they're probably going to constantly spawn, though.
Well, yeah, but I'd just be like, I'm just trying to... Like, you see, like, these big things, you know?
Oh, yeah. Those should die, for sure.
Oh, bomb. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Christ!
Oh, so many bones.
I almost said Christ died, and I feel like that's just not...
Christ died?
Well, no, I was going to ask...
Only for, like, die, a few days? He came back.
How do you just keep coming back? It's kind of crazy. How's it doing now? Magic witchcraft,
I don't know.
Whatever. Magic witchcraft, whatever.
Magic? I don't know if most Christians would appreciate you referring to Jesus as magic witchcraft.
You're, like, almost... We were just talking that. You were telling me that witches are... Like, at least some Wicca witchcraft is
no,
like...
No, not Wicca. No, that's different.
No, that's the one of like, that uses nature, right?
Yeah, there's a bunch of different kind of witches, but there are witches that are specifically devil-worshipping.
Yeah, and I didn't know that. I just thought witches, like, had magic and...
Yeah, did you... The broom that witches ride actually represents the devil's penis.
Hooray!
So...
Devil needs to, you know, maybe shave a little bit, like...
You got some uncontrollable bush if I can clean the kitchen floor with it.
And it's back bush, too, which is like, it's, you know, if that happens, if that...
Oh, you say the devil has a hairy hole? That makes sense because if you see the devil in a lot of representation, they got goat ass.
You're right.
That's a hairy hole.
That's a hairy hole.
That's a hairy hole. BLG question of the day.
Have we ruined anything for you this episode? Just anything at all, honestly.
I was going to just say something completely unrelated. Yay! Like, what did you have for lunch today?
Casey?
Yeah?
We're going to the boss.
Oh, my God.
Holy
That's
moly.
Great. Harry, holy moly.
Stop. Top floor, everyone.
Order must be waiting for us there.
I'm assuming this boss battle always has to be the same, right?
Yeah, for sure. I'm partially responsible for what's going on, so I'll get out there with you, 8.
Aww.
No, you're going to get possessed.
Yeah.
Without a weapon? Forget that.
Don't worry. Watch this shit. Pulls out a couple of Glocks.
Pulls guns from her titties.
One for her hair, too.
Yeah. I know, but I have to.
Look, it's pretty much irresponsible to change Marina's mind once it's set. And pretty much impossible.
Yeah.
But she can handle herself without a weapon. There shouldn't be a problem.
That's so sweet of you, Ock.
You remember how good I was at snapping necks?
Yeah.
Wow.
All right. I can see when I'm outvoted. No big blazes of glory, though, okay? You got it, Pearl.
Aw.
You coming too, Ock?
Nah, I'd rather not get in your way. I'll watch from here in case things go south.
Good looking out. And yeah, if things get real bad, keep Marina safe. Get hyped! Get psyched! Get ready for a big old messy fight!
It's when we just actually get... It's just another convenience... Or it's the
it's
vending
just
machine
a,
floor.
Yeah, vending machine.
You did it! You won! You lucked out! It's like a 1% chance, huh?
Woohoo!
You wanna... Wow.
That was a good one.
Beep!
I like it.
Oh my god. How does it... Oh, these are slightly different. Oh, these are two canned special drops.
Nice.
And that's an armor drop, and that's the same. It's a slightly different shade. Okay, so this is the same. Okay, I've had enough fun.
All right.
I've had enough fun. Sorry, I needed a second of peace before we go throw our lives away.
I don't love the color of our hair right now.
Well, that's a little
bit. It's very olive.
What's with the haterade? What the hell?
No, it's more like olive juice.
Ah!
No.
Oh boy. Oh, is it gonna be like
it's jiggling.
Is it gonna
Did
be
you
kinda...
see look up?
Oh, I'd rather not.
No, you gotta look up.
Okay.
Look at watch it jiggling.
That's pulsating.
No, look
dude.
At the ball. The ball is jiggling. See that?
The ball?
Straight up.
Yeah?
The one above this tentacle? Oh, that curly tentacle.
Yeah, it's another tentacle.
It's still jiggling.
Alright, you know what? It's jiggling.
About
it's
this?
Jiggling around. I wonder if it's going to be similar to the first boss fight against Marina.
Yo,
or if it's
look,
be
it's order.
Hello.
Yeah, that's what I was saying is probably.
A perfect world for a stable world. It has no need for change, for variation. It has no... I should go deeper.
Yeah.
It has no need for desire, for conflict. In this world, none desire what might be. They embrace what is. Their lives are peaceful ones. I don't think low.
You're doing great. I like
that. Okay, all right. I will achieve a quiet and peaceful world. Reasons to oppose this include error. No reasons found. Aww.
I can't deny that a chaotic world is an unstable one. That uncertainty can tire you out and make you scared of what tomorrow might bring. There have been times when I wished everything could stay the same forever. Sometimes when colors clash and mix, you end up with mud. But every now and then, you get to see a beautiful rainbow. And in the end, that's a gamble I'm willing to take, with Pearl and 8 and Oct and everyone else.
This world's architect, my creator, would deny me illogical, rational error, an unrecoverable mentality error. Oh, God! An unrecoverable mentality error has occurred. No, this is bad.
This is not good.
Hello!
Oh, God!
Hey, it's not that bad.
No.
I've been around here before.
No, this is... Okay.
Overlorder!
Wait, you look awesome!
Yeah, you love your little octopuses.
I love octopus. They're so cool.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay, read the stuff for me, please.
But you're itching to take this thing on. Let's get to it, 8.
Yep, let's...
Firing ink spheres, commencing grayscaling.
Thank you.
Aren't these the same patrols for when you saved you, Marina? What? Yes, they must be powering orders. Let's take care of that last portal. Jesus, can y'all shut the fuck up?
I'm going really fast, I think.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to say that to you. The story's very important to me, but you're talking too fast.
My bad.
You smashed them both. How do you like that, bitch?
Okay, shield down.
We broke the barrier. Time to take the fight to this creek.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's spitting shit at you. Nasty.
Yeah, nasty ass.
Nasty, stinky. Icky, ew.
Oh, God. Here, take a bomb.
Take it. Just take a bomb.
Just, okay. Bomb miss. That's fine.
You love bombs? I love bombs.
It's all it does.
Hot cocoa bombs. Activating restoration process.
Hello. Oh, you're restorated.
It's regenerating. Not cool.
Oh,
it's got,
cool.
What the? The portal can move.
Yeah,
sorry,
that's...
Marina. You were on the screen for 2 seconds.
Yeah, I was about to say, the portals are moving, which I don't remember ever happening before.
Yeah, I don't either.
Okay.
It's got a big jiggly tentacle on top. That's probably why it can move.
Yeah. Well, you mean on bottom, or?
No, on top.
Oh, it's got a little itty-bitty tentacle on bottom.
Oh, it's got a giant tentacle on top. There must be something, said Oct.
There must be.
There has to be something. There's gotta be something, says Oct.
Come on, gang. Ah!
Oh, shit. Look, Marina's gyrating on that screen over there. Hold on. Let's pause the fight to just kind of... Hello.
Hello.
What you doing, girl?
Gyrating.
See, look at the big tentacle on top.
I know. But look at the little tentacle that's moving it around.
Oh, I thought that was a chain.
Oh, maybe it is.
It's really...
Yeah, who knows?
Really thin tentacle. Doesn't have much girth to it. Uh-oh. Freaking Ender Dragon do you off the edge.
Yes, it did. I see that as a fear of mine now. That can happen.
I don't like that. Oh, there's actually a lot of screens with Marina on them.
That's cool.
That's awesome.
So, yeah,
I wish
so
like
cool.
Our living room was like that. We just looked around and there's 17 Marinas.
Ah!
Oh!
Bombs. Okay. I don't want to spend...
Also...
Yeah.
A few episodes ago,
I
thought
you were going to read the dialogue. That's fine.
No, the dialogue is, you know.
Yeah, do I?
A few episodes ago, we were having a discussion about fucking Marina and Pearl.
Okay.
Increasing standard ink pressure, firing stingray.
Okay.
Ew, stop.
Okay. That was really scary.
Did we win?
Oh, no.
The chaotic dissonance and the potential threat.
Knew
it. Our plan's working.
Yeah, I need you to read it. I'm sorry, I cannot focus.
I'm working
focus.
On it. One more push, 8.
Sure.
I'm not expecting you to read.
Okay. Well, I'm seeing lines at the bottom, and you're not reading them.
I'm trying to.
Thank you.
You're so mean when you're stressed out about a game.
True. honestly.
Oh, yeah. We just, I think we unintentionally said if you're attracted to Pearl, you're a weirdo.
That's exactly what I was trying not to say.
And I apologize that that's what we ended up saying.
I think that was me.
But because I don't agree with it.
Yeah, I apologize. I think it was what if I was trying to say. I don't know what I was trying to say.
I don't know. We don't have
what?
To go. Whoa! Okay, let's focus on the battle. The point is, if you want to fuck Pearl, that's fine.
Yeah, is it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. What was I trying to say?
Oh!
I think it was like how you said
she's
it.
Like 30.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Listen, short queens?
Short queens.
They can be hot.
Yep.
They are hot.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Oh god, this is a problem.
Yep.
There hasn't been dialogue for a while,
no, there
just
hasn't.
So you know.
I've been watching.
You're not supposed to be watching.
Well, I'm like, I have peripheral, you know?
No. My eye doctor said that's not real. We're down the last portal.
For you or for everyone?
Anyone. It's fake. It's imaginary.
It's just not real.
Yeah. No.
It can't hurt you.
It can't hurt you. Peripheral vision can't hurt you. Depth perception, also fake. Everybody's lying about that.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
I ran right at it.
This is the point where I would type, like, not serious in a tone indicator.
Type a tone indicator. You can have tone.
But my tone doesn't read sometimes.
That's true.
There was an episode where I jokingly asked you to clarify a sex joke, and now people think I don't know what sex is, despite the fact that I'm constantly talking about sex.
Yeah, but I just don't know what it is. So.
I'm just pretending to want to have sex.
Yeah, it's all a big prank, bro.
Zisu. Forcing transfer of antivirus and Shinsid transfer successful.
That's so cool, dude.
Zisu.
Please be dead!
Oh, Ian, run! Fly! Oh, jeez.
I think if I hadn't landed on the,
thing.
Yeah, I'd be dead.
Yeah. This is scary. Oh, it's screaming at you again.
That's it. Please. First try.
Oh my god.
Or first
Looks
round.
Looks like you're donezo, Snowdoor.
Such chaotic strength. It is fearsome. But the program is not fully executed.
Uh-oh.
The rebooted world will know the tranquility of order.
Oh god. Uh-oh. No, after all that, we were too late. I don't want a blank world.
Oh, I wonder if this is how we can keep redoing it, because it's going to keep us in there.
Maybe I can shut down Order's program. Oh, good. It's propagating too fast. Pearl, I...
Oh, my God.
Was Oct was coming to help?
I know. I wonder if Oct knows something still that we don't.
I don't know.
But I don't know why Oct wouldn't share it, you know? Hello.
I mean, they might... Oh? Is that you doing that?
Yes.
Nice.
On beat with the music.
Pink and green, are you kidding me with this?
I mean, that's Perla Marina, right?
Yeah.
Splatoon 2 was our color scheme.
It was. I love it. Oh, this is so good.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Sorry.
Oh, they're singing. Oh my god, this sounds so good. That's us, right?
I think so. Yeah, that's us on the ground.
Get up, baby.
I know, I'm trying. Feel the beat of the music. The rhythm of the rhyme.
Oh, I love it. Oh, Pearly!
Hey, Pearl.
There it is. 8, I'm feeling your vibe. And Marina, your backing track slaps.
Oh, hell yeah.
Cancel that snooze button. Hit me with the beat, DJ. Coming at you, Pearl. Hey, Oct.
Oh, hell yeah. And Oct was the DJ of Octavio thing, right?
That yeah. Was they were their DJ Deadfish. Deadfish.
Ha.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it.
Wait, that's
oh,
so good.
Oh, the babies.
Good. Happiness is stasis, unchanging forever.
You kidding? We're still on tour. The show don't stop. Keep your boring gigs for boring people. We're out living.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Right, gang. Crank it up.
Please don't make me fight anything, though. I'm
mic check. Boo! Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh, I love Pearl. I love Pearl.
Oh my god!
Hell yeah!
Don't give me control. Don't give me control. Don't give me control. Don't give me control. No!
Oh no! Oh no!
It was a self-animating. Ah, you're dancing!
They're trying to boogie!
Oh my god, you are boogieing!
Yeah!
This is outside my parameters. An undefined error is occurring.
Ha! This world you dreamed up is so boring, even you can't stand it anymore!
Wait, that was such a cool transition.
That was such a cool transition. But we got the ink to fix that. Don't get cooked! Stay off the hook!
I will, Pearl.
I love you.
Anything for you.
I love you, Pearl.
Anything for you. Useless. Try all you like, the result will never change.
You gotta fight again.
Oh, boy. Hey, the palette's empty. Did Order do this?
Look, I think I can see color chips trapped inside those portals.
Oh, we get our powers back.
Aw, yeah. We're turning up the intensity on this fight. The encore time. Ready to take a bow, eh?
Oh, yeah, you got it. I am now officially fully sorry to anyone who I offended, if anyone, for liking Pearl.
Yeah,
you can like Pearl all you want. I think my idea was, like, if anyone was like, oh, man, I like Pearl. She's so cute and small and, like,
childlike.
Yeah.
Like there are people who like Pearl for the wrong reasons, yes. I think, is what we were saying.
Yeah, that's what I was trying
to get totally,
at.
Because I fucking love Pearl as a character. She's fantastic. And she's cute as hell.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. I need my color chips back, please.
Yeah, and it is fully fine. Oh, I knew it. Those portals are hiding color chips.
That's great. Oh, yeah, do a little boogie, big octopus guy thing.
But yeah, sorry for the people that we offended with that.
I apologize.
Like, for sure.
For absolute.
What are those mobility tone chips? Whoa, the color chips are more saturated than usual.
Yeah.
We're like,
I don't think these are our color chips. I think these are different because I didn't get any movement, I don't think.
Yeah, because we were... Oh, look, now they're both up on the screen.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh,
I think they're both
so good.
Singing too, maybe.
Oh, maybe.
Or that might be Pearl and Marina, you know.
I don't know, but it's so good.
Again? Dude, I hate this one.
I mean, at the very least, this is definitely off the hook.
Oh, shit. Okay, don't jump over it, Ian.
You try not to.
I know. I mean, I was just trying to do a little something more than normal, right?
It's bobbing to the music, though. I love
that. I know.
That.
It's so good.
You can't help it.
Range?
Looks like range tone chips.
Hell yeah. I wonder if that means I got some piercing, because I would love to get my piercing back.
Oh, a new portal. There must be more color chips.
Dude, this is... I can't wait to listen to this later, you know?
Same. It sounds so good.
It really does. All right, what's next?
I would assume it would be a combination of Off the Hook and...
DJ Deadfish?
DJ Deadfish. The lucky chips. You hit the jackpot, 8.
Hell yeah, the lucky ones are good.
What is happening? Running diagnostics. Error!
So much error!
So much error.
That's so many vibes!
I just want to boogie!
That's all I want!
Oh, sweet! We snagged a drone chips! Just
oh,
what I was
yeah.
waiting for. Grayscale is running
God.
In reverse. Impossible!
There's like a million drone things out right now.
Nice.
Like, look at all the stuff that the enemies are dropping.
Nice. I mean, it seems like you just maxed your drone. Power tone chips, huh? Perfect!
Oh my god, we are dishing out so... Dude, we're probably going to be like fully upgraded, yeah?
We're super.
Color
overflow.
Oh, hell yeah.
Crank
look at the top right. Look at the top right.
God, that looks so cool.
Wait, we just have everything.
Let's hit that creep with every color. You folks ready for a color whale?
Oh my god, dude.
This is going to leave a stain.
It homes.
Oh, wow. Pour it on, Pearl. Oh my god. Look at the rainbow scream.
I am.
Incompatible with program.
Dude, this is such a cool way to end it.
What the fuck?
Gaster.
Wingdings.
Wingding Gaster. Warning. Unidentified error is occurring. Warning. Occurring. Error. I feel good. I feel the
boogie. What? Did we win?
Maybe.
What the? Oh my god,
aww.
They're so cute. Wait, what's that? It's so cute.
You ruined everything. It was so close to my perfect world of order.
It's like order, except a lot less scary. I don't think we have too much to worry about here. Sweet. Case closed, then. Yo, baby puss!
What'd you call me?
We can get you VIP seats to our show if you promise to be good. Aw, Pearl.
Aw, Paul.
Oh, it's called Smollusk.
All right, time for us to bounce. We gotta get back to the real Inkopolis.
Oh?
Uh-oh.
Princess Zelda shows herself.
Oh, look how cool Octair is. They've got like a buzz on the bottom of their head.
Oh, you're right. I don't think we've seen the back of it.
No, no, that's sick. It's got a tiny ass mouth.
Hell yeah, man. That's great.
We win.
Go us.
We beat Octopus.
I do wonder if after this, if it's going to be a continuation where it's like, you can go through this stuff again if you want, but...
Oh, look at them all.
Oh, hello. Yeah, that's really normal.
It's
back
fine.
There hanging out.
It's fine.
Hell yeah. That was, I mean...
We won.
First try boss fight, which is always nice.
That was really cool.
Always, always take that. God, I can't imagine. I'd be so frustrated with myself if I died.
Why is the elevator going up?
Maybe up is out.
Okay.
Up, up, and away. You know what they say?
That's fine. Oh, the music.
I love the credits, too, just being out there in the city.
Yeah.
Or, like, on the screen as we look out. That's great.
I like that 8 is watching them. Marina's kind of looking.
You know what this makes me think? This seeing the full city.
Yeah.
I would love. I don't know how they would incorporate it, but I would love to see a Splatoon game where we get to explore a big city, right?
Oh, I mean, that's kind of the hub of this game.
Well, yeah, that's actually, I really, really like that there's like, it's kind of like 4 sections to it now, which I really like. But I mean like, I don't know if I mean open world, but think like Super Mario Odyssey's Donkalicious City or whatever.
New Donk City.
That's what I was thinking of.
Yeah.
Something like that size. And then maybe make levels like of different cities. Like, I want to explore the world of Splatoon. Because all of the campaigns are always, you're in Void.
Yeah. I don't know how likely that is just because it's supposed to just be a shooter game.
I know,
and the hubs are not that big of a deal.
But, like, think about, like, okay, so think about... You have like all these tall buildings, right?
Yeah.
That you're not able to climb with just a normal gun, but let's say later you can get a sniper gun, right?
So you're thinking like the story mode.
Yeah, exactly. Of course, the story mode.
Yeah.
Then you get a sniper, then you can shoot like the whole wall somehow.
That could be fun.
And then you could go up any sort of vertical height.
You just want to explore with the mechanics of Splatoon more.
Yes.
Oh, the city's dissolving, I think.
Bye.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the city just dissolved.
Oh, we're back in space.
Nice. That's like space.
Are we going to see Short Stack? What's their name?
Oh, my buddy.
Napple. We're going to see Napple out here just horny as hell in space.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Isn't that the thing when those fish get really large? It's because...
Yeah. The big redhead.
Yeah.
Salmon. Horny salmon.
The big redhead. You know what I'm
Jesus
saying.
Jesus Christ. So, I was wrong.
Okay.
Oct was our friend the whole time.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
They're a good person.
I'm sorry.
I didn't trust you.
Yeah. You're just so pretty that I had to assume that you were going to be evil.
You're dressed like the Wicked Witch of the West.
With dope-ass boots.
Yeah.
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 Imagine those just, like, shriveling up instead of socks.
That'd be great. If Dorothy had to steal those.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, Pearl moved.
Oh, you're right. I think they all kind of moved a little bit. They're all looking to the leftish more.
Oh, they're looking at the shark.
Oh, what the hell are you doing up here?
That's cool.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, look, it's like we're coming up out of the ocean in a second.
Nice. So I guess we're going back to the real world?
I mean, I would hope so, right?
That looks like clouds.
Oh, it does get what? Give it a second, let it transition.
Okay. So we went through, like, the dark space, which was really just deep ocean.
Yeah. That's actually the dark web.
Oh.
But for Splatoon.
Nice.
Splatoon, yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh,
special
man.
Thanks.
Hello.
Thank you, Hiroki. Thank you, Chin.
Thank you. Just like, do you know this guy? Like,
yeah, I do.
Hiroki.
Thank you, Shogo.
Absolutely.
Butts, actually, all of us.
Huh?
Yeah, we're friends.
Oh, yeah. All good friends.
Thank you, Monolith Software.
Thank you, Hisashi Nagami. I'm just so bad with names.
They were a producer. They weren't special thanks.
What? Well, I guess I'll say thank you. Thank you for producing.
You can.
Yeah.
Thank you, Shintaro.
Oh, we're in the sky now.
We are in the sky. Oh, my God. So it was clouds. Ah!
I think she sneezed. Oh.
She sneezed and then waved. Oh, my God. They're so cute.
Actually, it's all a metaphor for ascending to heaven.
Yeah. They're actually all dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, well, actually, it's like...
Oh! Don't look at us. That's creepy.
I like it.
Turn your big old eyes back the other way.
Take your big ass head. Turn it back the other way. No problem, dude.
Yay! Yeah. That was really fun!
That was awesome. Hey.
Cool.
Maybe I got a little carried away back there, but this isn't over yet. They still want the colorless World of Order, and I'm gonna give it to them.
Okay.
Got the Order of Replica gear? Oh, hell yeah.
Yay!
You got an emote? You can pick it up at the lobby. There are emotes.
Cool.
Can I dab?
No.
Can I hit the gritty?
Stop.
Can I whip?
No.
Can I nay-nay?
No. You might be able to do some Fortnite, though.
Ooh.
Not the dances, just the game.
Oh.
Because it's like a shooter.
No, I know. It's fine. So what's going to happen? Oh, we're back. IRL.
Okay.
Hell yeah. I actually think that the sky is red right now because I think there's like a whatchamacallit
going on.
Yeah,
there's a Splatfest going on.
Not Splatfest.
Oh, hi.
Oh, wait, no. This is Inkopolis Square. This is the Splatoon 2 city.
Oh, it is.
Oh, hell yeah,
we're
dude.
Back in Pearl and Marina's zone.
Oh, that's so good. I don't want to see you. Y'all are great, but I want to see Pearl and Marina. No. Last song request
hey.
The Splatoon rules titled... Hey, 47 Onward by Deadfish featuring Off the Hook.
Hey, cool.
Aww. Oh, by Deadfish featuring. Oh, I like that a lot.
I love it.
Are we going to... Hold up,
artists of Inkopolis. I thought we had Splatville Anarchy.
You say that, Fry, but I've heard you gush over their talent before. Speaking of Off the Hook, which word is they're back in Inkopolis Square after the big tour.
Aye, aye.
That's right. Did you see they announced a new song after the tour?
Aw, look at them. Hi.
I caught an interview with Pearl where she said, we're not done fighting yet.
Oh, hi.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds cool.
Isn't their world tour over? Maybe they still have a score to settle with someone.
Apparently that's not all the news we have for you today.
Whoa, what you got?
Inkopolis News is in this. Inkopolis Square's in the news again. Turf War is making a comeback at Inkopolis Square. The hype is real, it seems.
Another Inkopolis story? Don't we have any real news?
Wasn't Inkopolis Square filled with spaced-out slouches last we heard?
Aye.
Seems like most folks snapped out of it, but some people still aren't all there.
Come on, everyone's out sometimes. You've been a little spacey yourself, big man. Aye?
Didn't I have to ask someone to pass the soy sauce 3 times yesterday? What of it? It's not like we're involved in whatever's happening at Inkopolis Square.
Yep, nothing to do with us, that's for sure.
Yeah. That's it, yeah, thank you.
Ooh, spicy.
That's fine. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Catch you later. Gesundheit.
Thank you.
Bitch.
Welcome to Apple Square, the new nerve center of Inkling culture.
Yay.
Deca Tower, they're in front of you, one of the tallest buildings in Inkopolis.
Yeah.
Lobby on the first floor of Deca Tower for online battles. Okay, so you can still use this for, like, Galleria Inkopolis, the most popular shopping center. Here you can buy the freshest gear and weapons.
Cool.
Pretty exclusive, so you gotta be cool enough. What else? Oh, that creepy shop back there. Rumor has it they're hiring for some sketchy job. I wanna think twice.
I don't know about that.
That brings us to the shoal, the coolest hangout spot in all of Inkopolis. Drinklings and Octolings meet up with nearby friends for. Okay, yeah. And if you want to visit another city, cool. So you can visit all 3 cities now, I think.
Let's go stare at Pearl and Marina through the window.
One of the destinations of the train is Order Sector. Be sure to check it out. Okay, so yeah. So if we want to like help everyone, we got to go back to the tower.
Got it.
That makes sense. So I do want to keep the series going, you know?
Yeah? Where's Pearl and Marina?
Where's Pearl and Marina?
Yes.
Pearl and Marina.
Where's your jacket?
Pearl and Marina. How do I look? Hello? Hello? In the way. Hello.
So pretty.
Hello.
You have to stare at Marina for a while for them to react.
Okay, just Marina?
Yeah.
I will. I can do that. How long?
Just a while.
Just a while?
Just a while.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Anything for you, boss?
And then if you look over at Pearl, she's glaring at you. She's not now.
Okay, well, I'll serve Pearl too. It's fine. It's all good. The stairs. I like that they have food on the table.
Yeah, I think if you're like zoomed out to where you're looking at both of them,
then you can see both of them react.
Yeah. Marina like waves at you and smiles, and Pearl glares at you and then waves.
Oh yeah. I wonder if it's the same, or if they have new like animations or anything. Oh, they probably don't do it twice.
Pretty sure
that
wasn't a new animation. They used to do it multiple times.
I'm gonna let you do one more little anime. Alright, next on Barley's Just Gaming.
Next time.
I think we're heading back to Order Sector. I do want to see if there are other endings, and if there are, I mean, we gotta do them, right?
Yeah.
Like, we have to.
I think somebody mentioned that it's not really other endings.
Oh.
Maybe.
Well, maybe this is the finale.
Yeah, I think it's like a line of dialogue changes depending on what weapon you're using or something.
Well, what do you all think? Would you all want more? Do you think it's worth it to do more? Try and be as non-spoilery as possible. More than anything else, though, thank you all so much for watching. It's so great to play more Splatoon.
Yeah, this was so fun. I love this.
I know. And more than anything else, I hope that I will see you all next time.
Bye-bye, everyone.